believe you are strong enough to explore the tomb ahead. This tomb has not been plundered. Its mysteries may still be intact, but so might its traps. Take great caution.
I sense a great presence within this tomb. Master, it calls to you.
Observation. The tomb ahead was devised to keep out sentience, not strong in the Force.
You will have to face the challenges of this tomb alone. Are you ready?
Do not heed the words of the Jedi Council. The Republic will fall if we do not act now. Already the Mandalorians have taken three systems along the Rim. They will only grow more powerful with time. Come stand with me. We will use our might to help the Republic in its time of need. Join Revan and I. Together we will battle this menace. The Jedi Council is wise, but will take too long to deal with this threat. We must act now to stop the Mandalorians. I have heard of you. Your masters speak well of you, of your skills in battle. Join us. The dark side. This is survival. The Council seems content to watch, to debate, while entire systems fall to the Mandalorians. If we don't act now, there may be no Republic army to assist in the future. I sense you will join us. What are your reasons? Good reason. Delay would have brought ruin, and there was much suffering. You had to act. It was within our power to end the war, and the Council chose to debate behind closed doors while planets burned. Their vaunted wisdom bred only in action, and that would have led to destruction greater than anything born of the dark side. So, if you could do it all again, the real question is, would you? The Mandalorians await on the edge of space, eager to crush the Republic. You know how this turns out. Would you do it any different, knowing what it costs you, knowing what it costs the rest? So do you see so far that you know that it would be for the best? Such arrogance. And now you are all alone. Would you join me now? You didn't follow Revan and I down our path. Join us. Your journey hasn't ended yet. She didn't join us that day, but in time, she came to our way of thinking, and even before then, she wavered and wondered what would have happened. It is a familiar path. There were those who wished to follow you to war, yet remain behind. They came to hate you for the choices they wished to make. Are you so certain? Every step along the way, we did what we thought was right. Perhaps the same path lays before you. But the time of words are done. Now it is time you experienced the full power of the dark side.
Thank you. Com says we've lost another heavy droid transport. How can we break through the Mandalorian lines without support? The path is mined and the place crawling with enemies. I know we've got our orders to press forward, but we're at quarter strength. We can't, General. It's impossible. We need to retreat. General, it would be suicide to go forward. There's just too few of us. We already lost half the men just getting to the path. They've got the rest of the company pinned down by the crash site. You can't possibly ask the troops to go forward. If you ask us to charge, will it make a difference? Will our sacrifice mean something? We will press forward if you ask it. The path is mined. If you ask us to charge, there will be losses, General. Thank you, General. Thank you.
Thank you.
now we fight.
You are to be commended for making it this far. You've revisited the dark moments of your past, and now you must face the present. Your confusion is natural. The others and I will help you understand.
Get away from her! She's a dark Jedi.
Atten, I've had enough of your snide contempt.
Hey, what's the commotion here?
Stay out of this, Beodor. This is a personal dispute between Atten and myself.
You're threatening Atten with a lightsaber, and I'm supposed to just stay out of it? No.
The three of you would challenge me? You sorely underestimate the power of the Force.
Think again, Kreia. Your dark influence will end.
Your friends are all arrayed against me. Will you stand for this? So you will do nothing? Apathy is death. Worse than death. Because at least a rotting corpse feeds the beasts and insects.
Apathy is death.
Apathy is death.
Apathy is death.
Statement. Apathy is death.
Apathy is death.
Apathy is death.
Apathy is death.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.